from Grand Haven, Randy's muffler man sponsoring the car, is Everett Rowe. Next to him in car number 42, from Rockford, Mike Becker. Starting third in the M45 Auto. Scott McIntosh, after having led for several laps, had to settle for second in the number 20.